Hi, Kickstarter. I'm Corey Vellin, and this is Marty Allgaier. We're both engineers that have spent the better part of the last 15 years writing computer security software to help protect people online.
And this is what we've learned in this time. Virus infections are a fact of life. They're inevitable. And once a PC gets infected with a virus, it's virtually impossible to get it off. Most people depend on their nerdy friends and family members to clean an infected PC. So 2 years ago, we quit our jobs in virus prevention to focus our energies on virus removal. We wanted to create a device that people could use to remove the viruses that got past their antivirus software. And last year, we launched this cool little thing, the FixMeStick. It's a USB-based product that people plug into their computers, and it sucks the viruses out.
We designed the FixMeStick to be incredibly easy to use. You plug it into any USB port, and the FixMeStick reboots your computer and scans it for viruses. It reports back any viruses or malware that it finds, and then removes them. You then unplug the FixMeStick, and it's ready to use anytime you need it.
The FixMeStick contains its own specialized operating system, so viruses that are on your PC can't mess with it. It automatically connects to your Wi-Fi network to download information about all the latest threats, and it contains scanners from three of the world's top antivirus companies. Around the time we launched, a Mac virus named Flashback hit the scene and infected over 600,000 Mac computers. That's more than 1 in 100. This stealth virus was stealing banking information and passwords, and the worst thing was most users didn't even know they had it. Unfortunately, we couldn't help. Right now, the FixMeStick is for PCs only. Since we launched, we've received tons of requests for a Mac version, and increasingly viruses are targeting the Mac. We want to release a Mac version as soon as possible.
But to make a FixMeStick for Mac, we've got to add support for a broad range of Mac hardware, we've got to support the Mac OS file system, HFS Plus, and upgrade our antivirus engines to detect Mac-specific viruses.
So if you'd like to see a FixMeStick for Mac, please support our Kickstarter campaign and help us make this a reality.